Welcome back to the forest. Nope, you're not going crazy, guys. You did just see somebody beat down a cannibal with a leg. So what you're watching right now in the background is a highlight reel of the Forest multiplayer, which I've been playing over Christmas. Some of it was pretty cool, and other parts of it were just straight weird, which you'll see in a second. Now, the reason I'm making this is to try and keep everyone up to date. This is by far my most popular series on the channel, and I'm guessing this is probably where you found the channel yourself. So I want to go into 2016 with this series being the best it can possibly be. Now, in the most recent episodes of The Forest, we lost our home to a huge avalanche and somehow came across the flight manifest that told us the names of the people that were on the plane. Now, I've got so many cool ideas that I can do with that, and I know a lot of you guys do want to be in this series. It's just very difficult to try and get everyone in one place at one time, so you're going to see a little bit of a mix-up in 2016's episodes, but hopefully you guys will still love how we've made The Forest. The final thing I want to say is welcome to any new subscribers on the channel. Towards the end of 2015, in such a short space of time, there was 1,000 new subscribers, and when you guys show that kind of support, it makes me want to work harder than ever to bring you guys the best content I possibly can. And as I've said before, in 2016, I really want to make live streaming a thing for the channel, so you guys really don't miss anything in between the episodes, how I'm making the episodes, and getting you guys involved as much as possible. So I guess that's it. The next episode of The Forest is going to be coming out real soon, guys, and it's going to have some upcoming changes which I hope you guys will love. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, I'll see you in the next one.